Ashram conference is usually held every 2 years, and it's intended to share best practices, share trends in human resources, help HR professionals to network and meet with each other, and also, most importantly, hear from the experts about what's going on in the world of HR. Ashram's vision is to be the voice of HR in the GCC region. And by holding conferences like this, it helps everybody in the region meet together in one location and spend 2 days talking about things that are important to them, issues that are happening in the world of HR, concerns that they have in their organizations, and also come up with solutions to deliver better business in their own organizations. Well, everything actually. I cannot say one segment, you know, was better than the other. The lineup of speakers is just outstanding, and you can see this, you know, by the engagement of the audience, just the presence of everyone in one area, one location, and talking about HR matters is just tremendous value, you know, provide the audience. And of course, the turnout this year has been great, fantastic. Ashram will be now, well, it has moved over the past 2 years into digital processes in delivering information, delivering knowledge through the use of the digital magazines and, you know, with the help of your organization, with the help of Change Board, moving to a digital magazine. And helping basically everybody to connect better and faster. HR is getting actually over the past couple of years getting much more significance in terms of recognition by leaders of organizations and allowing HR or asking HR, you know, to have a seat in the decision-making table to help organizations improve their performance, deliver better on their business, help in managing and developing their talents, who are the ultimate asset of any organization.